guys, my name is Kanishka. This is my first attempt to make a YouTube video channel. And today I'm going to tell you about my favorite book. This was the very first book my mom gave me. And if you want to know how I started this video channel, I was watching some videos in YouTube and my mom told me to start a video channel of my own. Any which way, I was getting pretty bored, so I thought to give it a try. So the book I'm going to review today is from my favorite book series, the Geronimo Stilton series. The name of the book is The Journey Through Time. Here is the book. And now I'm going to tell you something about the book. This was the very first book that my mom bought me. When my friend recommended it, it sounded very exciting. So when I requested my mom, she bought me. Before I tell you about the book, let me tell you something about the author. Do you know that Elizabeth Maria Dami is the actual name for all of Geronimo Stilton books? She now lives in Italy and likes traveling to different places to find ideas for her new book. So, the story starts with Geronimo finding an unusual letter sitting at his desk with directions to a dumpster and finding his old scientist friend. After he met his friend, he found out that he had discovered a time machine. He got so excited, he called his family. Now let me introduce you to his absolutely incredible family. He has a prankster cousin, Trap Stilton, a daredevil sister, Thea Stilton, and his nephew, Benjamin Stilton. So, while packing, Geronimo's scientist friend, aka the professor, told them their agendas for the trip. They had three agendas. First one was to go to prehistoric times and find out the actual reason of dino extinction. The second agenda was to go to ancient Egypt and find out how the ancient pyramid of Giza was built. And the third and the last agenda was to go to medieval times and find out how King Arthur was crowned king. And in each of these adventures, there's a lot of fun, a lot of entertainment, and a lot of information. So friends, my recommendation is that you grab this book and start reading now, because this is a very good book to start your journey into the world of Geronimo Stilton. And if you like what you see, please like, share, or subscribe my video. Thank you. Bye-bye.